Yeah, welcome again to Rice Style Cooking TV. Today I'm going to do a plantain porridge recipe. Here I have three green plantains. What I'm going to do, I'm going to peel them. Cut off the ends. The knife, score them. Remove the skin just by using a thumb. Voila. When you peel them, cut them up in bits because I'll be blending them after. So that means some little pieces like this. Number two, score it like this. Put your finger in the score. Forward, backward. Remove his skin. These are small plantains. And the truth is, this is my first attempt at plantain porridge. I've seen it made before growing up. My mother used to make it. It's the first time I'm going to do it for myself. I'll get back to you when I'm blending. Okay, I'm back. I'll be blending now. In my blender, I put a quantity of the chopped green plantain. Then I pour some water. About a cup of water. Cover it. Then I blend. It's a bit noisy, I know that. Open them up. Okay. Thank you. I do, use my spatula to check. Okay, then I pour. Blended green plantain in a bowl. This is how it looks. To blend them out smooth. The finest blending I can get. Okay. I'm gonna finish blending off camera, and then we go to the stove where I got a pot of water boiling. I put about 10 cups water in that pot. See you then. Okay, the water is boiling. I'm gonna put 2 cinnamon sticks. Bay leaves, a pinch of salt, and a teaspoon vanilla. I let that boil out, and then I'll add the plantain. See you then. Okay, I'll be adding the blended plantains in the water now. I have a whisk, and as I pour in, I'll be whisking the plantain. How lovely it looks. If the mix becomes too thick, you add a little more water. And you continue whisking. That prevents plantain from getting lumpy. Wow, this looks wonderful, and the aroma is great. This is kind of thickening, so I'm gonna add some more water. Okay, I'll be adding another 1.5 cups water. I'll see you when I'm sweetening and adding the rest of ingredients. Now I'll be adding 1 can coconut milk. If you can grate a coconut, you could add a cup of your own grated coconut milk. And always remember, when you're using canned milk, coconut milk, you shake the can first, because sometimes the water on top might be the only thing that comes out of the can. Then you'll have to open, you have to cut the can open and then catch more water, and that can make it liquid. I'm gonna mix again. You'll have to make this thing boil. The coconut milk got to boil out. Right. Make it boil for about 10 minutes. And then you can add the remaining ingredients. Like when sweetened, you'll be sweetening to taste. Everybody have a different type of taste, so you sweeten to taste. And after I put the, I'll be putting in condensed milk after that. I'll be grating some nutmeg on top of this. See you then. Okay, I'm gonna start sweetening now. I'll be putting in 1 can condensed milk. Like I say, sweeten to taste. If you don't drink milk, you don't put no milk. Or you could use sugar, any sweetener you choose. You could use honey. I'll get back to you when I'm finished. Okay, I've finished sweetening the porridge. I'm gonna grate about 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg inside it, and then I'm gonna turn the stove off, and that will be the final action in this porridge. Okay, I'll stir in the nutmeg. How wonderful it looks, and it tastes great too. You can imagine the aroma. Smells excellent. I'll be turning off the stove now. Give it another still. This is the consistency. Like I say, you can make it as thick as you want or as thin as you want. You want it thicker, you put less water. If you want it thinner, you put more water. If you want to add more plantains to make it thicker, you can put more plantains. It all depends on the size of the plantain. Like these plantains are usually small plantains. Because I've seen plantains 2 times and 3 times the size of that plantain. So that's the plantain porridge. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.